our first morning, and got showers on and off. So we're taking a second to put on some rain here. We're gonna make our way over some rim rock. Start glassing. He's forky, but he's not very big.
That's pretty cold. First deer's a buck.
First deer of the day. He's already busted us.
What's that?
He's already looking at us. Well, he's looking back at us now, but he was looking back down the hill. Little guy. So we just saw our first buck of the trip. A little forky. And it's the first deer we've seen. We're about a mile in here so far, but we're gonna stop. Yeah. We're gonna start hunting this big canyon here. And just start picking deer out, hopefully. But yeah, exciting. There's deer in here. Time to move on to the next spot. You can see we're glassing. Look at that. There's a guy bird hunting somewhere over here in that canyon. So, pretty hardcore bird hunter. I wouldn't do that for a bird, but
we're going that way, right?
Yeah, we're going that way. We're gonna wrap around this knob. Get away from this guy shooting the shotgun and pick out another buck.
Especially if you're driving in it.
Yeah, it's easy walking. It's easy walking through here, but this mud is just making it hard. The ground is absolutely saturated. And this is ridiculous. Get out there. So we've seen three does and a little buck. We're making our way to the next vantage point. Just basically hunting the spines of these ridges overlooking these canyons. Trying to bet a buck. Hopefully blow some rim rock or something. We got some deer right over here on this rim. Or this ridge, excuse me. Got some deer right here on this ridge. In the wind and the rain, but we got a lot of bird hunters in here. We've been surrounded by bird hunters since we got here. We're gonna keep going. We'll deal with this rain as it gets here, but we're still 11 deer, one buck, plenty of hunting to do. So on to the next ridge. Deer over there. It's a doe. On burnt, regrown property. See the horse out there? That tree?
I see multiple.
Is that a gut pile?
Huh.
That looks like a gut pile.
Oh, I'm probably actually better with this.
Really?
Yeah.
With?
With the pack, I guess, yeah.
Okay. Here. Looks like a gut pile to me. Public land. It's not very big.
Mm-hmm. Probably a deer or deer poop right there.
It's beautiful out here though. And it's like probably 55, 60 degrees. Maybe even warmer. So this whole area that we're hunting right now was found with the Onyx Maps system, or whatever you want to call it. And that thing is money. It saved our bacon. Because the map that he got with the tag for the BLM access was junk. We're gonna finish this walk. I'll turn it back on. It looked like it moved with the head. It looked like a non-typical.
I think they know we're here too.
Oh yeah, they probably just don't care.
He must be small because I don't see horns. I can see a point loss.
Yeah, he's a fork. Just a little one.
And a really nice 3-point on the other side of the river. So, not so much of a premium hunt so far. But we're in premium time of year, supposedly, so we're gonna keep giving her heck. So that's a wrap for day one of the premium tag for Eastern Oregon that we got in this unit. And only 18 deer, 2 bucks. None of them were showing signs of rutting. So thanks for watching. See you on the next one. Bye.